Hey beautiful people, how are you all doing today? Hope you all are doing fantastic. I just wanted to come on and do a DIY. So I wanted to make a wedding palm, but it doesn't have to be necessarily for a wedding. You can use it for baby showers, birthday parties, whatever, garden parties, anything you want to use it for. So this is what my finished one looks like. And so I just you need coffee filters, and I just tie tool at the end of it. So I'll just show you really quickly the products that you're going to need. You're going to need your Chinese paper lantern. You're gonna put that together and get started. Okay, so this is what your lantern should look like once it's been assembled. And so this part, of course, the part that hangs would be like the top part. I already went ahead and colored the coffee filters the night before. The colors that I used was a creamy peach, that Wilton food coloring, as well as that yellow coloring. I can't remember the name, but whatever color you want to use. I guess it depends on the color and theme of your event. So that's what you're going to use. And then what I do next is I just fold them. Fold that in a half moon. And keep folding it. Until I have something that looks like this. If you're wondering where I was throwing the folded coffee filters, I made a whole bunch. I'm now ready to put together my palm. So I'm just gonna check. Looks like my glue gun is ready. I just wanted to come on and show you the process. So there's still some that needs to be covered here. And of course, I ran out of coffee filters, and so I've got to make some more. But anyways, I fluffed out the bottom, and this is what it's gonna look like. I'll fix it up. And it doesn't matter if you like crinkle them while you're working on them. You can always fluff them out later, and they'll still look just like you want them to. So I'm gonna go and make some more coffee filters. So I'm back, and I'm just going to continue with the blank spaces that we had on this. I have my pre-folded filters, and so I'm just going to start gluing the empty spaces with my glue gun and filters. my video. If you want to see more DIYs, like, comment, rate, and subscribe. If you have any feedback, please write your comments below. Hope you all are having a fantastic week, beautiful people. Stay blessed and see you in my next video.